Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. The profile of this race is quite flat. Expect a fast pace from the peloton. The conditions are dreadful. The rider who wins today will have to be made of stern stuff. He's trying to break away. It's probably a bit too early for that. There's an attack in the group at the front. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. The peloton has slowed right down. The teammates of those in the breakaway are not going to make an effort. It's up to the other teams to get their fingers out. Whoa! There's an attack from inside the breakaway group! Riders really have no luck with today's weather. Another attack in the leading group. Somebody's taken a tumble in the main bunch. The breakaway has got more than a good lead. The pack is going to have to react. This rhythm is not punishing. That probably means that there will be a big fight at the finish. Aha! He's trying to give his pals the slip! The entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. The pack is reducing the advantage with every turn of the pedal. It's a puncture. The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all in sharing the pace. There's a breakaway in the leading group! There's an attack in the group at the front! The pack is beginning to cut the lead. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Aha! He's trying to give his pals the slip! The pack has taken its foot off the gas. The team leaders can't be too worried about the breakaway. The front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all in sharing the pace. The pace is quite slow on this section. The riders are obviously keeping something back. We should be in for quite a finish. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. There's a breakaway in the leading group! A symbolic kilometer as we go through the halfway stage of the race. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. There are reports of several riders in difficulty. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. We've got just one third of the race left to run. Now's not the time to give up watching. The lead over the pack is dwindling. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance. The riders are taking their foot off the accelerator. Either they're getting a bit hot, or they're saving themselves for the final dash. There's nobody out in front, so with less than 20 kilometers to go, it's beginning to look as though it's going to end in a mass sprint. Only 15 kilometers left. The riders are entering the last 10 kilometers of the stage. While the pack is getting close to the finish line, everybody seems to agree that the stage will be won in a sprint. Kilometers remaining. It looks like the pack has bitten the dust collectively, but the riders would seem to be okay to carry on. Riders are falling off the back. It's not a good moment to be going through a bad patch. Well, nobody can dispute that win. It was very well deserved. The race is run, but the poor souls bringing up the rear continue to cross the line. It's a bit of a knock for the morale. Hello and welcome. The profile of this race is quite flat. Expect a fast pace from the peloton. Oh boy, they're attacking a long way from home. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! There's more than a minute on the clock. The brake seems to be working. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. An attack is launched! Somebody's taken a tumble in the main bunch. There's a few riders jockeying for position at the front. The gap is widening. It's now over 2 minutes. lead is being cut. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. We're already at the halfway stage. Aha! He's trying to give his pals the slip! Thank you. breakaway is not to everybody's liking, the peloton has significantly increased its speed. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. The lead over the pack is dwindling. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. Several riders are in trouble. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. Breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The pack is back on level terms with the breakaway group. We are just 20 kilometers from the finish, so things should come down to a mass sprint for the line. The pace has slowed somewhat. It's perhaps due to fatigue, but I'd bet on some sort of tactical choice. 15 kilometers to the finish line. Only 10 kilometers left. While the pack is getting close to the finish line, everybody seems to agree that the stage will be won in a sprint. There are just 5 kilometers left. Somebody's come a cropper in the pack. Thank goodness everyone else escaped unhurt. A great win in the sprint of the strongman. We're waiting for the tailenders who continue to arrive. Ladies and gentlemen, hello and welcome. Today's terrain is fairly level, so it's ideal ground for those who are good on the flat. He's making a break! He can't have much idea of what's lying in front of him. An attack is launched! There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all in sharing the pace. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. The escapees have surrendered. The pack gave them no chance. And he sprints away in attack. The breakaway is not to everybody's liking. The peloton has significantly increased its speed. The entente in the escape group is far from cordial. There are a couple of riders who want to go it alone. The little promenade is over. The group has been overhauled. The current pace is a bit too docile for some riders who are looking to create a breakaway. There's a sustained rhythm at the moment. Some riders definitely won't be able to keep up. Attack! It's a good moment to show the team colors! There's now more than a minute between them. There's a faller in the pack. A rider is flat on the road. A couple of teams have set themselves up as pacemakers for the pack. They obviously don't have anybody in the breakaway group. The lead rider is now more than 2 minutes ahead of the peloton. The pack is beginning to cut the lead. They really are moving. The pack can't get strung out too far, or it's going to start breaking up. The pace is really hot, so for the moment, we shouldn't see too many attacks. Somebody's come a cropper in the back. Thank goodness everyone else escaped unhurt. That's half the race done. There should be a lot more movement from now on in. Somebody's taking a tumble in the main bunch. The pack's deficit is being cut back. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack is increasing its work rate. Some teams can't be happy with the breakaway. There we go. That's two-thirds of the race behind us. Some team managers mustn't appreciate the fact that there is a breakaway, given that the pack has increased its speed. The pack is putting the squeeze on the breakaway. They're moving along at a fair lick. You've just got to hang on. The pack has just reeled in the escape group. The riders have taken their foot off the accelerator. Either they're getting a bit hot, or they're saving themselves for the final dash. The peloton has slowed down a bit. For the moment, the riders seem to be saving energy. Nobody out in front, so with less than 20 kilometers to go, it's beginning to look as though it's going to end in a mass sprint. Several riders are literally disintegrating due to the rhythm imposed by the pack. We've got 15 kilometers to the finish line. Sprinters are positioning themselves up front. It'll probably be a mass sprint finish. Only 5 kilometers left. Nobody can dispute that win. It was very well deserved. The tail enders are still coming in.